Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So when I try to tap my actual mobile notification panel, in every time it shows the one notification message and it shows someone viewed your profile recently. And this notification is coming from Truecaller application. So anyway, how to hide this kind of notifications in your actual mobile? So here I try to press this notification. But if you want to know your Truecaller profile visitor, you must need to upgrade your free trial to premium version, which means that this is paid service. So my suggestion is don't upgrade your Truecaller to premium because this is not useful one. So otherwise, if you like it, you can do it. But how to disable this notification by without upgrade to premium version? So very simple method is just close this Truecaller application and then locate this Truecaller app icon. And just long press on that icon, and in top of this icon it shows some options. So here you can go to app info and then click to access notifications, and it shows all kind of Truecaller notifications. So here you can scroll down and then go to other category. So friends, in this category section you can note one option called who viewed me. And this option is the main reason for that kind of notification. So simply turn off this option. So once you disable it, in future it does not show this kind of notifications in your notification panel. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.